The first look and theatrical trailer of Dilip Virendra Sood's forthcoming horror film Bhankar has been unveiled in Mumbai. The movie is loosely inspired by the legend of what is considered India's officially haunted place, Bhankar Fort in Rajasthan. Dilip asserts that the film is a work of fiction and not related to the legend associated with the fort.
I have made, I have taken the space, that premise, Bhankar, okay, I'm very sure you and me, we don't know what lies behind the dark. So I have not tried to justify that also, okay, वहाँ पर there is ghost, भूत है, नहीं है, क्या है? That is very specifically. और उसकी जो एक legend है, जो कहानी है कि वो एक तांत्रिक था, वैसा कुछ भी नहीं. So we have categorically not tried to take that story or anything from that. It's a fiction story. Again, time and again say.
The film, slated for a September 5 release, stars Anit Kaur Sekhan, Harry T. Debonita Sur, Atil Chaudhary, Suzana Mukherjee and Tom Alter in key roles. Bhankar is a story of six friends who don't pay any heed to a warning board outside its fort gate that states, entering the borders of Bhankar before sunrise and after sunset is strictly prohibited. IANS report.